We want to stretch the side of your torso, your quadratus lumborum muscle, and the side muscles over here. So I would start by putting one leg straight out and bending the other leg up as high as possible. Okay? And then rotate your pelvis forward. And you'll find a point where there's a lot of tension that you generate through the side muscles over here. If it's a bit too intense, you can drop down, but you want to work your way up to getting your elbows straight and rotating into that tension as much as you can in your side. So that'll really stretch out your side muscles a lot. So one leg is straight, the other leg is bent up. You need to rotate your pelvis forward to find that point where there's a lot of tension, and then you need to hold that position with straight arms underneath you for the duration of the stretch.